They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long. I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long. I'm addicted like it's wrong. They can imitate you, but they can't duplicate you. Cause you got something special that makes me wanna taste you. I want it all day long. I'm addicted like it's wrong. I want it all day long. I'm addicted like it's
wrong. What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what, do what, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that, do that, do that, do that. Do what, do that, do that, do that, do that. Murder that, dance up, dance up.
Hey guys, it's me, Hannah, and I'm going to start this new series, and it's going to be called Hannah Tries Food from Around the World, and this is going to be episode 1, and the theme is Latvian Candies. So yeah. If you are new to my channel or haven't subscribed yet, then hi, I'm Hannah. I'm really happy to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button down below so you'll be notified every time I upload a video. So like and comment and follow my music tweet and Instagram. They are both Happy Hannah L. Because here, I recently went to Latvia and I got some Latvian candies. And actually, some of these aren't Latvian candies. Most of them are, but like three of them are candies that you can get in other countries. It's not in the USA. Most of them are Latvian, but some of them aren't. Some of them you can actually get in other countries, but you cannot get these in the USA. I'm pretty sure. I'm not making that up. I'm being serious. The theme for the first episode is, you guys probably know, is Latvian candies. As you can see on my vlogs, I got some Latvian candies because I went to 2 Latvian stores and I have 7 candies. So first up, I am going to pick one and then I'm going to try it. I'm going to rate it on a scale of 1 to 10 based on how much I like it. So first one. I'm blindly picking them out. So this was the first one and I'm really excited because it's also going to be my favorite. It's called Tag Dad and it looks like it's chocolate and lemon. So let's open this up. So I just opened it up and this is what it looks like. I'm just going to take a little piece off of this. This is chocolate and lemon, by the way. It smells good. It smells like chocolate cake. I really like these. So each one that I'm gonna rate them on a scale of 1 to 10 based on how much I like them. I give this one a 10. It's really good because I love lemon and I love chocolate. Next one. So that one's always from Latvia, so. Okay, this one is, some other countries have this one. This one is called Bounty. I have heard so much about this one, but I've never actually tried it, so this would be my first. This is actually in other countries too, not just Latvia, but it's not available in the USA. So this one is coconut. I'm pretty sure it has coconut in it because there's like a little coconut on the packaging. So let's try it. So this is what it looks like. I'm sure it's gonna be just like Mounds because Mounds has coconut and chocolate and so does Bounty. So let's give it a taste. It just tastes like Mounds that are in the USA. I like it. I'll give that a 7 because we have Mounds in the USA and they're just coconut and chocolate and it's basically what this is. So yeah. Next one was from other countries, not just Latvia. So let's see the third candy. So the next one is Kinder Bueno. Now if you live in another country, like the USA doesn't have these, but if you live in another country, that you may have this brand Kinder, because they, in other countries, they are known for their surprise eggs. There's chocolate on the outside, and then inside there's a little toy. They were taken out of the USA because little kids were choking on little toys inside. And this is one of the candies from Kinder, so I'm gonna be trying this. This is actually in other countries as well, not just Latvia. So let's try it. So apparently it has another packaging on it. So you just take it out of there. There are two little sticks and so. They're very hard to get out, like very, they're like stuck. Like very hard to get out. So this is what it looks like, and let's take a taste. It's chocolatey. There's a little bit of cream. And that's a little bit of crunchiness. I'm not sure what the cream is, but those are actually pretty good. But very hard to open. This is pretty good. I would give this a 6. I think. Okay, so the Kinder Bueno is in other countries, not just Latvia. This one's number 4. I bought 7 candies, by the way. Okay, it's another Tag Dab, except this one is chocolate and strawberry. The other one was chocolate and lemon. And I like the lemon ones, so I think I'll like this one. This is what it looks like. It looks very, very similar to the lemon ones, if there are no little chunkies at the bottom. Let's take a taste. It's pretty good. I would give that a 9. It's a little bit sweet. I give this a 9. Oh. The strawberry is popping candy. Oh my god. I literally just realized that the strawberry part is popping candy. That's actually really cool. But I give this one a 9. I like the lemon one better. I give this a 9. Now that one was just from Latvia. So next one, this is number 5. Okay, so this one you can get in other countries, not just Latvia. So this one is a Knopper. And Knoppers you can get in other countries, not just Latvia. So yeah. So that's what it looks like. And let's take a little taste. It says milk, hazelnut, wait. I can't understand. This is in Latvian language, so I can't really understand it, but let's take a taste. That's actually really good. Really good. Good job, Knoppers. I'll give this a 10. Definitely a 10. I really like this. It's really good. And they have these in other countries, so they have in other countries, but they don't have them in the USA. They have these in other countries. So yeah. As you see, the last one was from other countries, not just Latvia. So this one is number 6. Okay, so this one is from... So I'm saving 2 just Latvia candies for last. And this one is Yulit. And this one is in cherry and pear taste. So that's what it looks like. It's in a little container. I'm going to try the cherry one first and then try the pear. They look sour. Let's try the cherry. I wonder if it's sour, but it's not sour. I don't know if we're gonna be sour and gummy. But I gotta admit, they're not sour at all. I'm gonna try the pear one. They're okay. They're not my favorite. I'm gonna give these ones a 4. Because I thought they were gonna be like gummies and sour. This is not sour at all, and it's not gummy-ish. Oh, you're not gonna do the game. Well, that was a fail. The last one was Just in Latvia, and oh my gosh. That's probably my least favorite candy that I've tried in this video. So we're on to last candy, number 7, which is another tag ad, but this one is in white chocolate and brownie, I think. So hopefully this tastes better than that. So let's open this up and see what it looks like. So this is what it looks like, and let's take a taste. That's really good. This reminds me of a Kinder Egg, like, you know, like a Kinder Egg chocolate. This is actually really good. So I give this a 7. Well, that was when I got to try a ton of different Latvian candies. So, my favorite ones are, I have a cross between either the lemon Tagda, this is really good, because I love lemon stuff. I'm just taking it out. Or the Knopper, because actually this was really good too. My least favorite would have to be the Eolet. I didn't really like it. It tasted like a 4. I thought it was gonna be, you know, gummy-ish and sour. That's what it looks like. But it's not at all. I'm gonna throw that one out, because it's my least favorite. So, yeah. Well, I had a lot of fun trying these different candies, and yeah. So in episode number 2, I'm going to be trying UK candies. Whoop, whoop. So yeah, I guess that's it for this episode of Hannah Try Snacks from Food from Around the World. So yeah, and I'll see you guys next time on the next episode. Bye. Said I can make your hands clap. Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning. Troubles, all these lovers got you losing control. You're like a drug to me.